Alright, this video I'm gonna do a nice little twist to, a slight variation to a Chuck Berry song. Well, pretty much any Chuck Berry song. But, anyway, here we go. I guess as a special thing, I can teach you how to play it. So we're gonna start with a power chord. You could play it down here on the open with these on the second fret. You can do the open power chord, or you can do this variation. This variation makes it a lot easier because you're gonna be working. Your whole scale is gonna be right here. This fifth fret, fifth and seventh, and eighth. So we're gonna start with a nice little 12 bar rhythm like this. And that's gonna be your picking pattern as well. Actually, what I'm doing is I'm doing a gives you that 12 bar rhythm. And because Chuck Berry does this a lot, he'll makes it. That really gives you that Chuck Berry riff. And you take your pinky and you put it on the 9th fret, and sometimes he'll even bring it up to the 10th. Stretch for you, especially if you have small hands like me. And it's very common with this 12 bar rhythm that you bring it up to the next set of strings. Same shape, just different strings. And you just repeat. Okay, so the next part where I do this. Gonna start with 7th fret, and we're gonna do a hammer on. So we're gonna go 5-6. So you start out slow, and once you get that. Oh, by the way, the string is the G string, 7th. String. And then 4th and 5th on the B and E, you're going to pluck both these strings at the same time. And then we're going to do this A minor blues scale. So that is 8 on the E, 5 8, B, 5, 8, G, 7th, 5, D, 7, 5, A, is 7, 6, 5, 8, whole scale. You can change it up a little bit. Or you can like... or something like that. And let's put it all together. Like and subscribe.